First of all, you got to get your canvas smooth.
Leah Lasala is the director of training with beauty brands and says getting your face ready for makeup begins with hydration on several levels.
People think just drinking water is efficient. Really, really, we need to eat our water as well.
So eating things like cucumbers and watermelon is a huge help. Then prep the skin in two basic steps. First, exfoliate.
When you exfoliate, you actually remove a thin layer off the skin. It's just dead cells.
One option is this product that comes in the form of a peel pad.
You use it 3 to 5 times a week, and it actually is just like a little wipe, like you would have a hand wipe.
Do you do that at night? Or?
No, I would use it before you put your makeup on.
Step two, you plump.
This one is a collagen booster. That is actually going to create plumpness because collagen is produced inside and pushes the skin forward.
Finally, 3 to 4 times a day, spray a little bit of this hydration mist right over your makeup. It's treatment, hydration, and makeup setter all in one.
Now, this is an interesting product. It's fairly new by Murad, and it's a 3-in-1. And it's actually a mist. Can I mist you?
Sure.
Yeah, feel how light it is? And that's really all it's going to take.
Smells nice
it smells
too.
Nice. Mm-hmm. But what it does, it's going to feed that hydration from UV lights, UV B and A outside,
and the
dehydrated,
AC and the heat.
Everything, pollutants.
Yeah.
So all day long, as we age, we have to rehydrate. Very important. I suggest keeping it in your desk, your purse. You'll find it smells lovely, and it's going to hydrate you all day long and keep you feeling fresh and supple and plump.
Carolyn Long, KCTV 5 News.